All right, this little cool rocker is incredible. He is just 5 years old. He took the stage tonight with a popular band and welcomed our cameras behind the scenes.
I love him. Get this, he's only been playing for just a few years. Okay, you're gonna watch now his small tribute to a pretty big rock legend.
It's Thursday night at Station Square. You got bikers and beer and Avery Molek. Yeah. Okay, rewind here. He's
5.
And oh my gosh. The soon-to-be first grader, a prodigy.
He's very dedicated to everything that he does. Special kid.
Okay, understatement, but he's been playing drums since he was
2.
And after 3 years practice,
you can hear a song once or twice, and then play it as if he's been practicing it for years.
He is so good on the sticks, Avery got a gig tonight with Code Whiskey. The kindergarten grad cranking out some Ozzy and some Van Halen.
I like playing with bands because a lot of people go to see bands, so that's why I like playing with bands more.
Can't argue there. Still, Avery doesn't feel special.
Some parts are hard, some parts are easy.
He just likes performing.
My favorite band is Kiss.
And Avery makes it look like a cakewalk, a little boy whose big dream has come true.
The chops that the little guy's got at his age are quite frankly amazing. It's better than some of the adult drummers that we've had in our past.
Better than the adults in his band.
I love him. He's great. And did you hear him? He said that yesterday we talked about him last night briefly, kind of teasing ahead to tonight. And he said that he can't look at the audience because he'll lose his place and it just gets a little too flustered. So he just focuses on his set.
He's probably sleeping right now, right? He's not watching this right now.
I love it.